for autographs, so I'm sorry. But that was fantastic. It was fun. It was real. It was Elvis. Alrighty. These next two gentlemen have a very, I would say, an act that we can all identify with. And this is really neat. And they're both from Marchman, and it's Peter Kern and Art Tungeon, and they're going to be performing I Am a Teacher.
I just want to say, myself and my friend Peter Kern are honored to sing for Mrs. Duffy this afternoon. I Am Art Tungeon. This song was written by my friend and colleague, Mr. Peter Kern. I am a teacher, sometimes overworked, disrespected, ridiculed, and underpaid. Sometimes overlooked, unappreciated, and sometimes we're just afraid. Why have we chosen this profession? It's not difficult to discern, because if not for us teachers, how would anybody learn? Thank you, chubby man.
Mr. Art Tungeon, the best easelist in Pasco County.
Now you can clap if you want to, but this song is all about what we do, what Miss Duffy has done and will always do. It's about teaching.
I'm an educator who daily strives to give my very all. At my student's side is where I reside. On most days, it's a ball. There's lots of them, but one of me. Sure, the order's tall, but I am a teacher. Instruction, the student's attention I ensnare, a confident teacher with savoir faire. Do we have any teachers in the audience tonight? Have any of you ever changed anybody's life?
I know you have.
Knowledge is there.
The Kernettes or the Tungeonettes, depending on who you're talking to. We have the lovely Miss Kim Kirkpatrick. We have the beautiful and crazy Miss Harriet Tungeon. And of course we have my easelist and my best friend, Mr. Arthur Tungeon. We're going to do another song for you now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Education Express.
Show how to handle it.